But I'm still learning, so I can't turn it around. Don't tell me what to do, I'll do it, and I'll be bringing on what it takes to fight. Don't tell me that I won't get through it. It started out all wrong, but I'll make it right.
Did you guys get this note about our next meeting? So, we're in a broom closet.
What the hell is this about?
I'll tell you what this is about. It's about leaving the swear words there. And you come in here. Come on. Snap it up. Move the purpose. Here we go. First off, let me tell you that you have cameras. I think that's great. I have cameras too. Good? Good. I know that you're all new here, and before you develop any bad habits, I just want to set some ground rules, okay? Number one, I believe that every wrong deserves a right. That means if you wrong me, you'll be notified by mail and given 17 hours to make it right. If you fail to do so, then by default, it becomes my responsibility to decide how it is exactly that you're going to make it up to me. Say, do any of you have a license for a small aircraft or know someone who... No? Never mind. It was just a thought. Number two, don't question me. I do what I do the way I do it, and that's pretty much it. Questions? No questions. I just said that. Pay attention. Number four, you are never ever to enter Brain Trust headquarters unless you've been invited by a member and your name has been submitted to the waiting list. Now, I believe the wait is up to 15 years, so this actually probably will not become an issue. Now, have any of you met one Dr. Dorian?
I have. He's really cool.
Oh, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave. On your way.
What? Why?
No questions. Good God, how many times do I have to say that? Outsie. Skedaddle.
You wanted me to let you know when your next appointment was here? It's a guy with a raccoon.
Raccoon? Ah, Mr. Kwan. Thank you, Ted. Get out. Say nothing of this.